So the kiln can breathe more. The hotter it gets, the more oxygen it needs. So we're adding more oxygen to the kiln now. And then I don't know that your camera will pick it up, but in here there's those two little cones I put up. And when they start to fall down, this will be bright yellow or white, not orange anymore. And I'm gonna feel down here. I should just feel a little bit of heat, and out here 3 or 4 inches away, it should be blasting out.